So this is the story of the first time I ever got into nude modeling. Now you wouldn't be able to tell from looking at me, but I've actually done a ton of nude modeling. Sometimes it's for artists doing sketches, sometimes it's for artists doing photography, sometimes it's been for erotica. But I've done a fair amount of nude modeling. The first time I ever modeled nude was possibly the most awkward event of my life. So I answered an ad on Craigslist. You know, he was looking for some models. And I sent him a picture and he said, "Oh, that looks great, you know, come on in." And So I get there, and his studio is his house, and he has an assistant running around in, like, boxers. So that was really strange to begin with. And, you know, I'm walking around his house, and there are all these pictures of nude men up on his walls, mostly with guitars hiding their junk, but, you know, basically it was a somewhat professional feel, except the places he had me posing were like in his kitchen, on his bed, on top of a chest in his bedroom, in his bathroom, so things like that. And it was a little bit strange, but compound to this, that the guy was like 40 and I'm not really sure what he had, but his speech was really slurred, and he was in a wheelchair, and he couldn't set his camera, so his assistant was constantly coming up and setting his camera. But eventually there was a point where it was just me and him in the bedroom, and I'm lying there naked, and he's looking at me, and he looks really close at my crotch, and he looks at my face, and he looks at my crotch, and he says, "Excuse me, can you please move your foreskin?" And I'm like, "What?" And then he's like, "Or I can do it for you." And I'm like, "Oh, no, man, I got it. And so, you know, that was awkward enough. But then there comes, any time that you pose nude for a photographer, they expect a certain something of men that they don't expect of women. And when it came time to give that, I couldn't, because the situation was just so strange, it was just so awkward, that I just couldn't get myself in the right mood. So I said, "All right, that's fine, I got enough photos," and I leave, but he calls me back to come another time. And when I come, I get there, he's got a new assistant running around in his boxers, and I notice that all across the house there are photos of me naked on the wall now. And I go, so I'm walking through, and we go through the whole session, and on my way out, he goes, "Oh, did you see the photos?" And I'm like, "Yeah, they looked really good." He's like, "Yeah, did you see the ones in the bathroom?" And that's that.